The routine today is 1 up to 14. That's going to give me 100 reps. So we on number 13, and then 14's next. And I'm supersetting it with some curls. So the weight's at 140. I did 135 pounds up to 200 reps. So I did a 1 up to 20. And the key is you only get two sets to do the reps. So when you get to 12, if you can't do 12 straight, you can do 6 and 6 or 7 and 4. You only get two sets to do it. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to keep going up to 20. If I break and I got to do three sets, then that's the number. So I'm at 13. So I could do 13 in one shot, or I could do break it down 7 and 6. So let's go. So far, I broke on 12. The last, I had to use two sets. All right, here we go. We at number 13. We at 8, 10, 11, 12, 13. When it gets too heavy, you gotta break it into twos. It's alright. Alright. I got 13 curls. I put 25s on it, so it's heavier now. Six. Weight is at least 70 pounds, because I got the 25s, makes it 50, then I got 8 cement, which is another 16, so we have 66, plus the bar. So at least 70 pounds, that bar is like 5 pounds. We got 7 more for 14. I'm gonna do my 7 curls. I'm paying attention to my left elbow too. It's kind of bothering me. So that's why I gotta listen to it. All right, we got 7 more reps, 14. Reps, yeah, 105 reps to be exact. 14 down to 1. All right, 7 more curls. So we're gonna keep going. If we need 3 sets, then we done. That's our number. That's the number we gotta beat. So we're gonna go up to 20. We have 15 now. Twelve.
7. We gotta do that 7 or not mission fail. All right, we got 8 over here. Seven reps here, and we have 15. All right, let's go down for 7. We pumping them out. We don't got it. All right, so all we doing is breaking the plane. Gotta get these reps in, no matter any way possible. I got no spot. All right, let's go. 7 reps. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. 16 is next. We got 7 reps here. Eight and 8 left. Reps. We have 16. We got 8 reps for 16. Vamos. Come on, we ain't failing now. One more for 16. All right, number 17 next. Seven. Eight. 10. We got 7 left. I gotta count the shorties, man. Everything counts now. We got 7 reps left.
All right. I might have to cut it short. Elbow's really acting up. I love this part of the song. Seven reps, let's go. One, two, five more. One, two, three, four. Seventeen. It could be done, yeah. Seven reps. I should lower that and get some more reps in. All right, we at 18. We're gonna go for 99. All right, I was 10. I owe 8. I try to keep the tension on the chest so I didn't let it touch. So, different techniques, man. All right, we got 8 reps left. Reps, yeah. All right, we got 8 reps. Get it up. I don't like my form. I don't like it. All right. Just got 19 and 20. That was 8 for 18. All right, 2 more sets, 19 and 20. I told you some of them shorties, I'll make up for them. I'll do push-ups. All right, you got 11 and 8. Yeah, 19, y'all. We got 8 reps. We at 19. We got 9 reps, y'all. Five left. Three, 2 more. Last 4. All right, we just got 10 and 10. Get an extra breath there. Alright. You only got 8. We did 11 and 8, that's 19. Six, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, we just got 10 reps left. Ten curves. All right. Last 10 press. Might as well go for it. If we fail now, it's all right. We got to the finish line. That's all that matters. Let's go. That's 10. All you got. I'm gonna do some push-ups after this. You got 10 curls. Thank you. That was 210. I had 140 pounds with 210 curls and 70 pounds. Now I'm gonna do 3 sets of push-ups. Two more. Shirt's coming off. Three more. All right, guys. Chest training today. Tomorrow was nice, bicep and back. All right, guys, peace out.